Hi everyone, in this lecture we explore one free asset that will help us adjust UI elements for all devices. For example, every device has a safe area in which elements are guaranteed to show properly. You can click on the Safe Area button to see the safe area for this device. Every device has a different design and different safe zone. Let's change the device. For example, choose Apple XR. Notice that because of different designs, our health bar is not fully visible. So, idea is to place the health bar and other UI elements inside the safe area for every device. Luckily, there is one cool asset in the Unity Asset Store. You can Google Safe Area Helper. It should be the first option. This is what it looks like. It is free. So click on Add to My Assets. Of course, you need to sign in to your Unity ID if you didn't. After that, click on Open in Unity or whatever is an option. In Unity, the Package Manager should open. You can see that Package Manager has the option My Assets. On the list should be the Safe Area Helper. Then you need to download it. I already did, so I have a re-download button. After you download the asset, click on the import button. We don't need the demo scene. If you want to see that example, feel free to include it. But we only need this safe area script. In the project, you should see the script. Now, right-click on the canvas and create an empty game object. Let's call it a safe area. Then we need to stretch it across the screen. The safe area object needs to be a parent to the health bar and other UI elements that we need to control. Then add the safe area script. Make sure that conform X and Y are enabled. Now, if we press play, the health bar will be in the safe area. We can test it on other devices. Great, it works perfectly. So, for example, if we have the health bar in the upper right corner without this asset, it would not be visible at all. But with the asset, it looks just as it should. That's all for this lecture. See you in the next one.